not going to make a killer whale mad. I've seen this Richard Harris movie that came out 2 years after Jaws.